First time in the capital? The inn's a grand source of news as well. What with folk coming in from... There's a fine place just inside the city gates.
Ah, say, friend. Have you chanced upon a strange old man?
They call him the Elysian. A name I hear.
Well, keep the man in mind. I've business.
You the Arisen, the men of the course?
Ah, forgive me. I spoke poorly. Pray, allow me to... I am Asalam, and this is my inn. I hope this is the first of many visits, sir. I am at your...
Oh, you wish to learn of the Pawn Legion? Then the shortest path to the answers you seek leads west. There you'll find Grand Sorin's Pawn Guild. It is a gathering. Just tell the sentries you have business with the guild. They'll let you...
Have your pick, any you like.
What will it be today? 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 Have your pick, any you like. Have your pick, any you like. Come again soon.
State your business. All right, through here and to the left. Just don't make...
Welcome, Arisen. We have awaited your coming. This pawn is called Barnaby. I tend to the affairs of the pawn. The guild serves as a place of rest for pawns, and as the gate, the Everfall lies beneath Gran Sorin. Tis a place. But for now, let us rejoice in the coming of the Arisen, the light. Your assistance in this matter, Arisen. If it please you, you have my thanks. Beyond lies the Everfall. Ancient place that sleeps beneath Gran Sorin's stones. We pawns have long served as keepers of the entrance to this, but since the dragon's coming, a strange aura has... If it be some omen of evil to come, We cannot allow it to go unchecked. I ask that you seek out the cause of the change, or some... The Everfall is a place unique unto itself. This is not a simple task, which is why I ask you, Arisen. The Everfall is known, fewer still. Perhaps they fear it. A light. In truth, even we pawns know precious little of the Everfall. I can say with utmost certainty, though, the light you speak of is new. We cannot know if this small aberration will give rise to great calamity hence. But the chance enough is called to take action. We shall redouble our efforts here, and keep vigilant for...